guys all know who I am and where you are. We're going to go ahead and get started here. Whoops. But it helps when you have the volume up. Alright.
Yeah. As we bring up the knee, set the
hinge over to a knee. You stay where you can. Four, three, two, one, jump. Reach it over to left side. Ready? Here we go. You can keep the kicks low, or you can bring them up. If you have any back issues, you're switching over to a knee right here. Good. I'm going to keep my kicks low. You can take them up, and I'm going to switch to a knee. You guys stay with kicks if you want. Good. Abs pulling in. Four, three, two, one. Reach out. Take it in two. High impact, low impact jacks. Three, two, one. Here we go. Low impact, you're right here. Or you can bring them into our new jack movement from last night. Slam over to you. Four, three, two, one. Good. March it out. Guard. Stepping out, bottom and lead. Good. Cross punches. Here we go.
Two times through, though. Good.
cross. Good. Your pace. You know. Ready? Here we go. Cross. So, start slow, get the rhythm, and then you can pick it up. Jack. Coming off those heels each time you punch. All right, elbows down, nothing's flaring up. Good, like this. And it doesn't matter if you lose it, like I just did, you just come back in. Oh, boy, less than 15 seconds. It just goes so fast, so quick. And that's your time, good. Good. 5 seconds. Good. You got this. Good. Woo! 2. I'm going in uppercut here. heavyweights right here. Shoulders are back to back. Glutes tucked in right here. Weights are here. Full range of motion for a bicep curl, alternating sides. So you're going to come up and down. You're really going to turn that forearm to pull the weight up. Same about. You know, don't go with your shoulder. Let's do some time under tension here, you guys. Heavyweights on the mat. Just